Onto the floor, Anna Zafra. She was 17th at the end of the short program and 14th after the preliminary round overall. Spanish crowd behind us encouraging Anna.
Athletes ready, music.
Nice start for Anna. Double aerial walkover, very difficult gymnastics there. Very solid triple illusion. Continuous neck roll onto the floor. Pop series. Unfortunately, a drop on the last triple element, traveling triple element. Overall, good, well done, Anna. She delivered nicely on the contact material and most of the aerials with a couple of drops and with some interruptions.